complacent, the TV watchers, the beer drinkers, the satisfied ones. Because I know I can be all those little hateful things, and then I hate myself for realizing that. There's no preventative, directive, or safe approach for living. We each know our own fate. We know from our youth how to be treated, how we'll be received, how we shall end. These things don't change. You can change your clothes, change your hairstyle, your friends, cities, continents. But sooner or later, your own self will always catch up. Always it waits in your wings. One of those rainy day car rides, my head imploded. The atmosphere in this car, mirror of my skull. Wet, damp, windows dripping and misted with cold. Walls of gray, nothing good on the radio, not a thought in my head. Let's take life and slow it down, incredibly slow, frame by frame. The 2 minutes that take 10 years to live out. Yeah, let's do that. Telephone poles like praying mantis against the sky, metal arms outstretched. So much land traveled, so little sense made of it. It doesn't mean a thing, all this land laying out behind us. I'd like to take off into these woods and get good and lost for a while. I'm disgusted with petty concerns, parking tickets, breakfast specials. Does someone just have to carry this weight? Abstract topography, methane and covenant, linear gospel, Asheville sales lady, Stygian emissary, torturous lice, mad Elizabeth. The light within me shines like a diamond mine, like an unarmed walrus, like a dead man face down on a highway, like a snake eating its own tail, a steam turbine, frog pond, two full closet burst open in disarray, soap bubbles in the sun, hospital deathbed, red convertible, shopping list, blowjob, death's head, devil's dancing, bleached white buildings, memory movements, the movie unpeeling, unreeling, about to begin. Hospital deathbed, red convertible, shopping list, blowjob, death's head. devils dancing, bleached white buildings, memory movements, the movie, unreeling, about to begin.